galaxies. Tad warm. Because of the heat. Sodium with scanner. Ferrite dust. Oh, I need to gather more dust. Yeah, that's not good either. And a battery of some type of a... Sodium.
Extreme heat damage detected.
I need a cave. Cause I'm about to die. I got nothing around me. I got no cover, no nothing. They decided to screw me over on the first planet. That'll do too. Maybe this shouldn't, first planet shouldn't be so hostile. Well, at least those scanners don't kill me on sight. That's a plus. Those two. There's the cave I was looking for. I'm gonna turn the music down just a bit. If need be, I can dive into there. Being in the spaceship is protection from the whatever's out there. For this, I need pure fire to dehydrate hydrogen jelly. Plating, hermetic seal. Well, plating is easy enough. Dihydrogen. Ferrite's easy enough to get. They're gonna go crazy. take long. Talking to him.
component repaired.
Need more ferrite. To go above the ground again. Get a little bit further off then. That thing's gonna be annoying. They were annoying before, still are. Just a mining tool. Did some damage to it, but not enough. Some protection while I'm in here. Pure ferrite. Ferrite dust, so I need to transform ferrite dust to pure ferrite. I think. process and refiner. Alright. Signal booster, portable refiner. Fuel input and output. Well, this is interesting.
Technology recharge.
I need to get more fuel, which means more carbon. Which is what I also need to power this mining tool too. So.
So
launch is ready. Need uranium or this launch fuel. Metal plating. For which I need more. Ferrite dust.
Technology recharge.
So I need more jelly. Need more dihydrogen too. Advanced mining laser reward. A good amount of them. Thank you.
apparent. Prepared.
Technology requires all subsystems to be repaired before use. Hermetic seal. Which means it must be one of those other ones. Metal plating, carbon nanites. Direction. What the hell? Should be able to lift off. But with just the thrusters. to be on foot then. Still about half a click out. Yeah, it's bleeding through my protection. 206 degrees. If I'm lucky, this is a building. Then two buildings and the storms passed. Viking system. Oh, there you go. I need a better mining pistol. That's a flag up ahead. Some of those things attack on sight, but this one does not. Okay, that outpost is off planet, so that doesn't really help me all that much. Not yet, at least. I think that noise is coming from those plants. Carbon nanotubes. Alright, I can whip up one of them. Gotta figure out how to make chromatic metal. Oh no, this is nice. Little fingers. Weird. Resource. There's my ship. Might be able to get up there. Then it'll be a simple matter of going up and over. And that worked. To figure out why it worked. The simple matter is, by doing that, I was hopping up rather than using the full power of the jet pack. So I was tricking in and thinking I was skipping along the ground. Well, I'm not necessarily tricking. But basically using short spurts of it while gliding along the ground. Now this is a different story.
Prepared. Technology group.